So Mom, finally got this bike and arrived. Tell me a little bit about what you know about this bike.
I just know it's a genuine Rigma, supplied with the Kawasaki engine and all the rest. I mean, it has had a full restoration recently.
The guy told me they'd spent something like £27,500.
Yeah, about up to £27,000, but it was originally built in 1976. Supplied to Hull Kawasaki.
So it's a genuine Rickman.
It's a genuine Rickman.
And the nickel frame, obviously.
All the nickel plates are frame, but everything is as it should be, but it has been completely restored, repolished, repaint, everything, but it's done to the highest standard.
It's a fantastic looking
piece. It's a showpiece, yeah.
I do love them. I don't know how easy they would be to ride, but I do love them. It's like, for me, I like things like Spondon.
Yeah.
Motor Martin CDX. I mean, I would love a Motor Martin CDX, but it would have to be something really special for me to sort of have it stood there, just to be able to look at it.
Yeah.
So this is stunning. I think if anybody wanted to see this bike, they would have to, you know, physically see it, because I don't think any pictures that we might put on the net would even give that.
It's as new into it. It's absolutely stunning. I mean, everything's every single little ball, as you can see. It hasn't even got the fluids in the bike.
It'd be testament to the man then who's done this, because it'd be interesting to see how long it took him to do it.
Yeah. I mean, Rickman were just a bit before my time. I was, like you said, you're like you.
What do you mean a bit before your time?
Well,
when did this come out?
76, by the way. 76,
obviously. So you would have been about 25-ish then, by
Yeah, really. But I was always a big fan of Harris Mark 1s and Mark 2s, but now we've got this and people have commented. It's amazing how many people actually contacted us, quite a few from the Rickman Club.
Oh really?
Saying, yeah, what a special bit of kit. And actually giving us some background to it, which is really interesting and very helpful.
So he told me that the actual club, the Rickman Club, they're really good, knowledgeable guys in there. And obviously, they're the type of people we want to be in touch with, don't they? They know all about these bikes, they'll tell us all about it. So have they given you any indication about this bike?
Yeah, they told me they were the original one. It got the right motor for the right frame and supply that's new to a Kawasaki dealer. Really interesting. I mean, you get that with specials and specialist bikes. The clubs out there will contact you and they'd love to give you information what they know, which is fantastic for us. Yeah. Because we can't know like every bike that we take in. And there's specialists out there, but you just said to it is.
Well, it's a great find, and obviously, you know, if anybody does want to come down and see it, we can. This moment in time, we can't let anybody in, but we certainly can go through the bike and maybe do a video for people. I would like to try and add to that, if I'm honest, and that is to sort of get the likes of a good quality Motor Martin, you know, that type of stuff. I just love that sort of style and that look. And I think it's an absolutely fantastic bike, and it's worthy of anybody's mantelpiece, really, isn't it?
Oh, definitely. Yeah, definitely. So I think if anybody out there has got likes of any Motor Martin CDXs, Harris's, Spondon's, anything like that, they'd be possibly looking at one to sell, contact us, and you know what I mean? We'd be really interested.
Well, we've had a weird start, obviously continuing on from last year in terms of COVID and the way that things have gone. But what we have had is an excellent start in terms of bike sales and people inquiring about the classics. And I think you've been extremely busy over the last sort of 2 or 3 months, haven't you? You know, selling and sending videos and all sorts to put.
Yeah, it does. Well, it's just.
But we're always looking for good stock, and you can see this is a class stock item, and we'd like to get as many of this type of bike as we can. So if you've got something that's tucked away that you think is ready for departing with, please get in touch. We would like to. Our telephone number, if you don't already know it, is 01142 525 400, or steelcityclassics.co.uk. Mark, thanks for that. It's a great bike, and let's keep the momentum going. It's enthusiastic, it's fun, and we've got some fantastic customers that come to us. Do you agree?
I totally agree, yeah.
Good stuff.
Perfect.